Carlo, I'm
Hi.
Really like this house.
Oh, it's terrific. Really terrific.
This is Mr.
Lingenberry. Sam Lingenberry.
Hi, Carlo Caulfield.
Right.
Wonderful place you got here, Mr. Lingenberry.
Anne's Castle.
When I was a kid, I always dreamed of a place like this.
Right.
Yeah. Well.
He has a deal for you.
For me? A deal is only good if it's good
Come
for both.
Come and see the garden.
Right, if it's good for both
have
parties.
Have a cigar, will you?
Thank you very much. You know, we at Sea Spray Pools have always maintained a policy of making sure
the
that
view.
There isn't any... Oh, it's, yeah, it's very beautiful. Right.
Uh-huh. And it isn't even a clear day.
Yeah. You know, you can find that... what's that?
Well, what's it look like? I'll bet you...
Well, It looks like you started a pool and one of our competitors let you down pretty badly, didn't they? I'll tell you something. We at Sea Spray have never had an incompletion. I'll tell you something, Mr. Lindenberry. We could finish that pool for you in 2 weeks' time.
That's not a pool. It's a bomb shelter.
A bomb shelter?
Yeah. I started digging it during the Eisenhower administration. Oh. Then I stopped digging it during the Kennedy administration. And now I'm wondering if it's big enough.
Mr. Lindenberry? You got a family?
Sure.
But think of your kids. I mean, build that pool so you can see them frolicking and laughing in the water.
You got it.
Great.
How marvelous.
Yeah, terrific. I'll tell you what we'll do. On the bottom of the pool, in mosaic, you'll have a dolphin.
You're
with water
very
coming
happy
out of
his house.
What?
He can move in tomorrow.
Move. But wait a minute. But didn't you just buy this house?
No, I'm not buying it. I'm selling it.
It's for you. It's perfect for you. Show him the car.
The car.
Let me see
the car. The car's great.
Wait a minute. I can't afford a house, let alone a car.
You know, that's a trouble. You put yourself down. You need
no,
a car like
Mr.
this.
Mr. Lindenberry. Lindenberry. Listen, we could put a fabulous
Just
pool.
Just come with me. Will you see this? And then you're going to be sold.
But I really can't afford.
You can't afford not to. Come here. I want to show you something. This is a moment that gives me a thrill every morning.
Will you see this, boy? This is something.
Huh?
Yeah. What about this?
No, it's very nice, but I'm sorry, but I can't make a kind of a commitment.
Commitment? You should do commitment. All men should do commitment.
That's right. What do you mean you can't make a commitment? The banks make a commitment, and they're on every corner. Caulfield, when are you going to stop running? You know what that is, buddy? $27,000 worth of automobile. Now, it just so happens that I just took delivery on this one, so I can include that one as part of the package. Now, how's your...
I'm not very good at it.
I've got a $100,000 mortgage on the house. Now, I got $75,000 buried in it as it sits.
Buried where?
No, I mean it cost me $75,000. That means I made $25,000 profit on the loan. Now, I'm going to put you in the pearls here and low blue book, which is 12.5.
Oh.
That means you got $12,500 coming to you.
Keep it. Coming to me? But why would you want to do that?
Why? Don't you know anything? The 12.5 is yours for buying the house. That's the difference between the 75 G's the house cost me against the 100 grand I borrowed against it minus the 12.5 for the rolls, which means 12.5 for you.
You mean I'm going to get 12,500 cash?
Yeah.
For me?
Yeah.
That's crazy.
It's crazy. Homeowners are crazy. The banks are crazy. Caulfield, can everybody be crazy?